Renderforest has some new updates to its tools and app. In this video, I'll be going over some of the new features available to Renderforest users, upcoming changes, and common questions. First is the general website updates. We made a new sharing option screen in the video project folder. This is an easier way to share your projects on social media or to copy the link. There is a new upgrade button. If you're looking to upgrade your plan, the new setup flow is simplified, making it easier and faster to get more access. Number two is about the Mockup Maker tool. Mockups are getting more popular. That's why we added new categories and new templates. Here are some of our new categories. There are new packs for books and printed material, transportation, coasters, backpacks, and wristbands. Number three is about the Graphic Maker tool. We made a book cover category to make a book release even easier. Show off that printed cover, internal pages, and binding edge. We are currently working on search optimization to help you find what you love faster in the Graphic Maker. Number four is about the website builder. Use the new Google Tag Manager to track your website visitor activities and to be more aware of your audience. To find the new feature, you'll find it in the website settings. June's release optimized the editor. We have enhanced our system and optimized the editor's performance. Now it's working faster than ever. Our website builder editor is now available in 8 languages. Switch to a language you're more familiar with to make the work process go simpler and faster. Now you can customize the text styles to your preference, whether it's bold or italic, and other styling options like underlining or even make a word a clickable link. Text alignment controls now offer left, center, and right alignment. Now we have dynamic components. These are animated components and active countdowns that give a little extra flair to your website. Number five is about the Apple iOS app. The new iOS app is available. With this new version, we have added complete stock footage support, so now you can access the full stock library. During the summer, some of you had this question. Usually my renders are so fast. Why am I experiencing a slow render time right now? This could be due to some factors like general site traffic, that specific template traffic, file dimensions, and overall file size. Don't forget that you can set up email, browser, or app notifications so that when your project is done rendering, you'll be notified. After that, download, share, and enjoy. We can't wait to see what you create on Renderforest. If you upload your project online, tag or mention us so we can see. Let us know what questions you have. We're always happy to help.